Hello, hello. Lovely people and welcome to the stream. Happy Thursday, everybody. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Thank you very much to RDJS Films for the 3 months, dude. 3 months. OMG, heck, great. Also, PJ, my ath is pronounced RDJ's Films, like Robert Downey Jr.'s, but not RDGS Films. Wait, what did I say? Robert Downey Jr.'s Films. Thank you very much. Liam, thank you for the 3 months. Howdy to you too, sir. Howdy, howdy. Gabby, thank you for the 5 months. Wow, 5 months. Thanks, PJ. I admire you and everything you do. Stay awesome. You stay awesome too. You stay awesome too, my dude. Everybody stay awesome. All right? Stay awesome. Or else. And no, that's not a threat. It's advice. Sailor Neptune, thank you for the 2 months, dude. And we got a Strawberry Cat Strudel coming in with the 4 months as well. Guys, what is going on? What is this generosity I'm seeing before my very eyes? 4 months of wonderful PJ in the sweet potato community. Also, my kitten fell in the toilet when we first got him too. It's a rite of passage to be being domesticated. Yes, so the news is last night. It was very late at night, actually. It was like, I don't know, what was it, like 12:30, Fuji fell in the toilet, which I didn't even know the seat was open. I think she opened it. I don't know what happened, but I just heard a sploosh in the other room, and I was like, shit. I kind of knew already. She was already very curious about the toilet. Also, hold on. Thank you, Kiwi. Oh, jeez, the chat's moving so fast. Thank you. You know what? I'm going to look at Streamlabs instead. Give me a second. I've got a website that tells me everything. It tells me every move you guys make digitally. Kiwi Parasol. Thank you for the 4 months, dude. Changed my user. I used to be Fire Breath. Happy 4 months. Thanks for the great content. No, thank you for coming along, dude. Fayama. Also, thank you for the 6 months. That's very kind of you. Thank you for the 6 months. So what happened was there was a sploosh. And I walked into the bathroom and there was water all over the floor. Fuji was like drenched and I was like, I know what you've done. I know what you've done. Because she's been curious about the toilet. She's been very curious a couple of times, but we haven't obviously let her anywhere, you know, near the inside of it because we were worried she'd fall in anyway. I don't know why the lid was open, or even if it was open. I think she opened it. It's one of those, it's a very light lid. It's one of those slow closing lids. It's not like a heavy lid. Nice, thank you for the 6 months, dude. Work was stressful today, so this is what I need. Woohoo, oh no, poor Fuji. I'm sorry to hear the work was stressful, but hopefully you can have some nice chill times on the stream with us today. Is she a water cat? You know what, I believe she is a water cat. She likes being in the sink. She likes to sit in the sink and drink from the sink whilst it's on. We haven't tried giving her a bath yet, but we're tempted to like just put a tiny bit of water, like a less than an inch of water in the bath. Just see what she does. She really likes to splash around like in a water bowl and stuff, so we'll see. Spacey, thank you for the 9 months. Oh my god, another great month in this community. Thanks for streaming. I love watching. No, thank you for joining, dude, and enjoy that ruby sweet patat. Oh my god. Ruby sweet patats. I apologize. The notification sounds are currently off. The sounds are tied to a specific channel on my computer, and I've got that muted right now because the game... I launched the game that we're playing today, and it just started immediately. So I don't know what... I don't know what's happened, but yeah. So that's all muted for now, but it'll be unmuted soon. Liza Rose, thank you for the 3 months, dude. It's been an eventful month with going back to school, changed from Bozotron to my old user finally. I'm so glad to be part of this community with a tasty silver potato. Yes, it's tasty and it is silver. Thank you kindly for subscribing, dude. Oh my god, we'll get on with the game very, very soon. No, I've never played Spiritfarer before. I've never played it before, but I'm very intrigued as to what it is. Luna is a fairy. Thank you for the 4 months. Thank you for the awesome content. Your streams brighten up my day. Thank you so much. That's very kind of you. Thank you. I'm glad that you enjoy the streams. Laser Camel, thank you for the 8 months. Oh my God. Guys, what is going on? This sweet potato gal is sending good vibes to my sweet potato pals. thank you for the streams, Peach. Love watching since YouTube, since the drawing streams. Sending many pats and snacks to Fuji too. Thank you very kindly. Much appreciated, dude. Maddo Raptor, also thank you for the 2 months, dude. What's good, everyone? It's your least favorite pun master amateur cook in the chat. Don't worry, I have much less favorite pun masters than yourself. You're high up in the pun rankings. I wouldn't worry. You're high up in the rankings. Let's just say that there are some real stinkers in the chat. No, I'm kidding. I'm totally kidding. I really want to get this game. Well, maybe what I'll do is I'll play some of it and we can all see if it's something that, if you've, like me, heard of it, but you've never played it. Let's see. Happy Sammy, thank you for the 7 months, dude. Looking forward to playing, watching you play Spiritfarer. No spoilers, but it's an amazing game. Thank you very much. Yes, I will say, please, no spoilers, or no backseat gaming, unless I'm like, guys, what do I do here? I just want to experience this game. I don't know what it is. I've had some recommendations in the Patreon Discord. I saw Dean raving about it on Twitter, so I figured it must be something pretty spicy, you know? Dean Dobbs does not just tweet about anything, you know? His tweets are reserved for very high value, highly esteemed things. Like hot piss. So yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. What you playing? I'm playing a game called Spiritfarer. And you know what? Why don't we just jump in and see what this game's all about? Why don't we just jump in? All I know, something to do with hotels. That's all I know. I've had a couple of days off streaming. I've been a little busy. I did a sort of a big Patreon stream yesterday. So after that, I was a little pooped. And I didn't really feel... I didn't have the creative energy to get online for a Twitch stream. And then Tuesday... What was I doing Tuesday? Oh, I was taking photos. Taking lots and lots of photos. Because tomorrow... Oh, God, tomorrow. I got a bit of work to do before this tomorrow. Tomorrow, I've got some new lovely things appearing on my shop. And I was taking lots of photos for them. So, yeah, I'll keep you updated about that. Trying to get a video out to sort of go up alongside it, you know. So I've been working on something today. Hopefully I'll be able to tomorrow. Anthene, thank you for the 6 months, dude. Ooh, loving that golden sweet patat. Thanks for so many great streams. They're always a hoot. Thank you so much, dude. That's very kind of you. Enjoy that golden sweet patat, dude. My dude. It's Maya. Thank you very much for the sub. That's very kind of you. Welcome to the Sweet Patati community. All right, let's play this damn game. I'm so curious. Let's see what happens. All right, let's go. So this was basically... This was where the screen began. This is where the... This was the start screen. There was no, like, title, as far as I'm aware, unless I accidentally skipped through it. There was no title. It was just here. So I'm very curious as to why it starts here. Let's have a look. I like it already.
Ah, finally.
So how do I play this game? Hold on. Why am I... Wait, am I stuck here or something? Should I be... Hold on. Do I need to start... Have I messed up? Is there something... This doesn't look right, does it? Is this... Should it be allowing me to proceed or... Should I restart the... I think it's like loading, but hang on. Should I restart? I don't want to skip intro, no. Save and quit? Alright, I guess, yeah, we beat the game. It's done. Good job, everybody. Let me save and quit and see what happens. Is it going to close the game down? Alright. Clearly, somehow, I must have skipped through this screen. I don't know what happened there. But there we go. This is much better, isn't it? Oh, wow. Look at that. Beautiful. Right. New game. That's what we want. We want to do a new game. Start from the top. All right. Well, this is... Yeah, this is... very different. I don't know what happened. Sea Lily, thank you very much for the 9 months, my dude. Oh my god, enjoy that ruby sweet patat. You've earned it. thank you kindly. Thank you for joining the streams. Everybody here, thank you for joining us today. I think we're gonna have a good one. Scrubscriber, thank you for the 3 months, dude. Welcome, welcome.
Ah, finally.
Finally what? Finally what? Do I... Oh, I press enter. All right. Well, I didn't know I had to press enter. Well, it's okay. I'm glad that we restarted, so we got to see that lovely title screen. Here we go.
I thought for a second.
This is death, so should we do a bit of a thing?
I thought for a second you would never wake up, little one. How ironic that would have been, would it not? I'm Sharon.
Sorry, was that Sharon? Charon? No, Sharon. I'm Sharon. I'm Sharon. It rhymes with Karen.
I am Sharon.
Tattles, the 7. Thank you very much for the 7 months. 7 months, please give Fuji cuddles from me. I certainly will. I certainly will. Thank you kindly. Thank you. Hold on, let me just tweak this.
The Spirit Pharaoh.
Ooh, that's a bit spicier. Isn't that a bit spicier for the Spirit Pharaoh?
I am Sharon, the Spirit Pharaoh.
I like it.
Well, that is what I have been until your arrival. Now you are the Spirit Pharaoh.
What?
I cannot say that I am sad to leave, but I still had a few things left to do here. I'm afraid that you will have to pick up where I left them.
Sorry, can you go back? Could you just explain everything quickly? Who are you? What were you again? You were Spirit Pharaoh?
It is, after all, my very last day. I'm going into retirement. And you are? Stella.
He said it for me. I don't need to say it.
Stella. Welcome, Stella. I see you have brought a friend here with you. What's his name?
His name's Bobonctious. Oh, okay, Daffodil. All right, well, I was kind of hoping we'd get to name the cat, but... you know, Daffodil, you can call it Daffodil. I'm going to call it Bobonctious.
I see. You two will share the burden there. E.
Sorry, did you say E? Sorry, are you a fan of memes? Is that what you're referencing?
Yes, I'm referencing the meme E.
You E-looking motherfucker.
And take it over from E. Sorry, I meant me. As I said, in a few minutes I'll be gone from this world.
Sorry, I don't know why I'm finding this... I don't know why I'm finding this so funny. I got a few minutes. We got to be quick. And I'm just like, well, hang on a minute. Did you say your name was Sharon or Karen? Wait, did you say E? Are you referencing E? And he's like,
I only have a few minutes left on this mortal plane. Quick, I need to explain everything to you.
Well, hang on a minute. First of all, my cat's called Bobonctious. Second of all, what's your favorite type of flower? Mine's chocolate.
And that is why you are here. You will be the new Spirit Pharaoh. Listen, your task here will be far from easy, but simple nonetheless. Go fetch the stray spirits stranded on the islands, and when they are ready, bring them back here. Dying souls can't pass away on their own. You will have to help them fulfill their last requests and be at their service until their last breath.
Sounds tight, dude.
The big round bridge over there is the Everdor. The Alpha, where everything starts. The Omega, where everything ends.
Dude, I'm getting dark vibes. I'm getting the beginning is the end. I'm getting vibes of... Where is this? Winden? Are we in Winden? Is that where we are? Tell me straight, I can handle it.
This is where all quests get completed and where existence meets its threshold. There's no task more important than this one. Never forget this, Stella. Here, there's something I need to give you.
A magical orb of light. I love it.
Now be careful with it, it's very fragile.
Oops, sorry, do you have another one? Do you have a sec? Sorry, I broke this one. Shouldn't have really given it to me. I break things very easily.
No, there is only one.
Well, we're going to have to figure something out. Panic at the Streams. Thank you for the 2 months, dude. This game looks so cool. I mean, so far, yeah. Look at this art style. Isn't this beautiful?
It is the Everlight. The symbol of your status here. And the only tool you will ever need. Wait. What are you...
What's my cat doing? Oh, it's Fuji. Oh, how did I miss that? It's my cat is Fuji in the game.
Oh, how highly inappropriate.
Oh, you did have another one. You E-looking motherfucker. I knew he was holding out on me. I knew he had a second one. Will I be streaming tomorrow? Yes, I believe. Probably. I'm going to try to. I've got some video stuff to do in the day. Like I said, I've got some stuff coming out tomorrow on my shop. So I want to get all that ready, but I'm sure I will have some time.
Well, that settles it. The Everlight will help you through your travels. It will be the light that shines in the darkness, the last remaining hope of the departed.
Ooh. Super spicy. I love it. Wait, he's on a boat? I thought he was having a swim. Yeah, I also assumed he was just in the water. I guess he has his own boat. Or canoe, if you will.
Hope is a flame, the light that never falters, the beacon of eternity. It is heavy and inconvenient, but there's no greater duty than this one. The fate of lost souls rests on your shoulders. Look. I was overwhelmed too at first.
My character does not look overwhelmed, like in the slightest.
Just try to keep your focus. Take it one step at a time. You will soon get used to this place, accustomed to these moments. You are the new spirit farers after all. Oh, and one last thing.
Didn't you say you only had like a few minutes? You said you only have a few minutes. All right, one last thing. What you got for me?
Once I am gone, you will have to find a ship of your own. Mine is not suited for you, and it will fade away once I am gone.
Well, you've brought me out to the middle of the lake to tell me that. You've brought me out to the middle of the Blood Lake to tell me, on a boat, that when you go, the boat's going to disappear. All right.
You might find one not too far from here if you keep rowing in the right direction for some time. Probably. It's time. Here I go. So long, Stella, and good luck. You will need it. Baba booey, baba booey, baba booey, baba booey. Baba booey.
And he's gone. Just like as mysteriously as he appeared, he left. So I guess we don't have to do that voice anymore. That's a shame. All right, are we rowing? Oh, this takes me back. This takes me back to almost like a year ago now. When I was in Canada. Rowing away. Ooh, hello. Alright, so I can run and jump. Should I use a controller? Do people who have played this game, did you play with a controller or a mouse and keyboard? What would you recommend? Controller or a mouse and keyboard? What did you like? Oh shit, am I sinking? Okay, my boat's gone. Cool. Oh, you played on Switch? Controller. Alright, let me grab a controller. Give me a second. Let's have a look. Oh, my little cat's playing. Yeah, let me try a controller. I wasn't sure where this game was available. I've got it on Steam. I just got it on alright, how do I, is this connected? Hey, there we go. Alright, we're in. Alright, let's have a little adventure. Let's have a look. Press A to jump and then A to jump higher. Easy does it. While jumping through platform. Perfect, got it. Right here. Hey, it's the dude from Journey. Hello. Stella. Oh, how do I... Wait. Hang on a minute. How do I talk? Stella, it really is you. Stand up straight and let me get a good look at you. You look good. And Daffodil is here too, I see. We'll have to find a lint roller then. Ah, it might not be that obvious after all. It's me. Gwen. Oh, yes. Gwen. Who the fuck is Gwen? Good thing you found me. But if you're here, it means... Oh. You are the new spirit pharaoh. You are the one replacing Sharon. I was trying to get rid of him, and only ended up here by accident. I've been stuck in this disguise island, this disgusting island for about a week, living off sardines and cigarettes. We've been eating cigarettes. Funny how I used to be the one getting you out of trouble before. I've never met this person before in my life. I can see you have an Everlight now, of course. Wait, is this two people talking or just one person? Is my character talking? See that boat over there? Am I a silent protagonist or does my character talk? That's the one. It's obviously slightly shabby, but let's commandeer it. I'd wager it'll work since you're the spirit farer. Okay, meet me on the deck over there. I'll explain it all. Thank you. Someone better be doing some splaining around here because I'm very lost. I'm the spirit farer? I was just chilling with my cat mere moments ago. I love this animation style. How pretty. All right, let's commandeer this ship. Over here. Mm-hmm. Okay, here goes. Hope my fur coat won't be too damaged. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Gwen's a doe in disguise. They were in doe skies. Wonderful. I'm not one to jump for joy, but this feels good. Much better than anticipated. So, they're smoking. Nice. The way I see it, this boat is yours now, don't you think? Good. And as you're the spirit farer, welcoming stray spirits is your new job. And once aboard, they will assume their true forms. Well, it's my theory anyway. Why are you looking at me like that? You need to come here and give me a hug! You need to come here and give me a hug! Alright. I'm game. I'm down to hug. How do I hug? Talk. Food. Give. Hug. Mood. Wait. What was this one? Hug. Hell yeah. Come here. That's it. Let's embrace. Let's do it. Much better. Come with me. Let's take a look at this chaos. What happens if I jump off the edge? Do I die? Oh, no, you can swim. Nice. Oh, what is this? What is this? A common mussel. Nice. An empty shell. Oh my god, I'm rich. Look at this. Empty shell, common mussels. Yeah, I guess you could say, I've got pretty common mussels. In that I don't have any. How do I get out of the water? I've made a huge mistake. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Okay. Oh, you need to go this way. I see. Bababooey, let's go. Oh no, what a mess. Reminds me of Aunt Petunia's old yard. A beautiful, unorganized testament to someone's laziness. You're right. I could have jumped onto the lower part of the boat. I think I already forgot the fact that you could pull yourself up. Or a vital impossibility to get rid of anything. At any rate, we should do something about this, or my dust allergies will be back. Let me think. There is only one way to clean this up. You have to meet Albert. He is your local shipwright, and his jokes are garbage, but he is the only one who can fix your boat. We should head to Albert's Shipyard. You must be wondering how to make this ship move. It's really easy, actually. You need to use your imagination. There. Let me give you this key I found on the island. It will unlock the cabin in the back. Oh, no. Actually, you do actually have to drive it. Okay. You should find a map projector in there. How do I know all this? Well, I was planning an escape, remember? And you know me. I plan things meticulously. Very meticulously. Go open up that cabin, Stella. The map projector should be simple enough to use, and you should have to go, and you just have to go to Albert's Shipyard. Hell yeah. We're going to Albert's Shipyard. Fun fact, I've been doing some drawing today, and for a video, and I drew a character called Albert. You'll find out more tomorrow on what exactly that means. Hello, V-Sword Dancer, welcome. We're playing a new game today. We're playing a game called Spiritfarer. Come on in. Get comfy. Let's figure it all out. Let's figure out how this game works. Ooh. Oh. Is this a shark man? Oh, is that Albert? Is he a shark? Interesting. How very interesting. Set destination. Are we moving? Ooh, we're moving. Stella. What's up? As I understand, the ship is powered by your Everlight. That's how it cruises the ocean and reveals the stray spirits. It also explains why I couldn't do anything by myself. You must admit, it's quite fascinating. Look, I know you must feel overwhelmed. Sharon, the Everdor, the Spiritfarers, this place, this boat, me being here, it's a lot. You must be wondering what is going on. Yeah, a little bit. Truth be told, I don't really know either, but I'm here for you. I'll do my best to help you and try to make sense of it all. As I said earlier, I wanted to leave by myself, but somehow I just couldn't. Now I see you, I think I know why. I'll give you some space for now. Don't hesitate to explore this ship. You can even give that fishing rod a try. Hell yeah, we got some fishing. Ooh, we got some fishing to do. Hell yeah, any game that lets you do a little bit of fishing. Tasty. The world is your oyster. Was that a pun? You punning with me? You punning around? How do I do some fishing? Let's do some fishing. See what the fishing mechanic's like. Where's the rod? Give me the rod. Ding ding. Ah, is this it? The music's great. Oh, hold X to reel. Holding. Listen to this music. I'm getting Celeste vibes. Ooh, I got a herring. I love it. Come on. What's biting today? Yeah, this is very, very peaceful. Another herring. Nice. Can we mix it up? Can we mix it up? Can we get something else? Can we get... This is very unusual, catching a fish whilst we're entering the port, but we got it. We got another herring. Look at us go. We the best. Here we are. Now head to Albert... Albert's Shipyard discovered. So I'm assuming we're going to get to expand our ship. Now we'll head down to Albert's Shipyard and upgrade your blueprint station. It's the only way to clear this clutter. I'm curious about what it's all made of. Considering the smell, I'd say at least 7 different types of dirt and dust. Yeah, it stinks. It stinks like garbaggio in here. All right. Ooh, I must have missed that the first time. The ore is the orb.
Over here. Welcome to my shipyard, young traveler, where my prices are a customer's best friend. I'm Albert, been in the business of shipbuilding for ages. Should I assume you are the new Spiritfarer? Well, of course you are. Anyway, you've been able to start this ship and bring it all here after all. Gwen was right to point you towards my humble enterprise. Ha! Let me see what you have here. Nice little dinghy. Funny how it...
What did you just say about my dinghy?
Funny how it looks exactly like the one I built some time ago and stored in my shipyard.
See, Sharon wasn't happy about his gloomy and dank arc. Actually, he was always complaining about everything. But always that the customer's always right. So, I built him a newer, better one. Of course, he would never abandon his previous boat. Old habits die hard. But don't worry, he can keep this one. Let's just call it a loan. Get it? Cause I'm a shark? A loan shark? You can laugh if you want. Am I muted? And let me tell you something. You know we always joke about the construction here. Don't worry. We're still working on it. Anyway, with a little bit of love, this bird will be resplendent again. The first thing you'll need is a proper blueprint table. Since it's your lucky day and I'm feeling generous, I'll offer it to you, free of charge. Mind you, it's just a bit bare bones in terms of functionality.
So this man shark can speak, but we can't talk to our cat. Yeah, very sad. It's a very sad day for us all. Chalusi, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub, dude. Welcome to the sweet potato community. Please grab a potato and get comfy. We're diving into a new game.
But the subsequent upgrades will come at such a small price, you'll want to buy them almost immediately. Simply direct me to upgrade the ship.
Okay, upgrade my ship, dude. So, these are the things you can get for us, huh? So this is my boat. Blueprint station. Cost is zero. So do I have this or do I need to... Oh, well, we already got it. Nice. Okay, I see. So we're going to need to grab some things for some more things. So this is what we already have. So if we want to upgrade our boat, we're going to need more money, whatever the currency is. Boat improvements. Take you some time to write to your pen pals. Is my camera in the right place, by the way? Can you see? I think it's okay. I could move it up a bit, maybe. I didn't really think about this. Webcam. I'll put it up here. I'll put it up in the corner. Hopefully it shouldn't interfere too much. Well, I can't afford anything else right now. So I guess I'll talk to you again soon.
You'll be able to build and edit your buildings on your boat. What a treat. But if you really want to upgrade your boat in size and in pleasure, I'm your guy.
Excuse me?
You know, like... Pleasure, if you want to... You know. If you... You know?
No, I don't know. What are you talking about?
I've said too much. Come back when you feel your boat is getting too crowded. Cheers!
Ah, lovely. All right. So, I got some stuff. I'm in the water. Lindy Lou, thank you very much for the sub, dude. Welcome to the Sweet Patati community. I do hope you're having a wonderful day. And I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Finally. Good. Albert gave it to you for free? And he said he loaned the ship to you? Ominous. Hard to know what he has in mind, but it doesn't sound reassuring. Anyway, let's focus on the task at hand for now. Cleaning up this deck. You can go to your new blueprint table above your cabin and select the move option. In it, you'll be able to remove any building and get back resources. Go for it. I'll wait down here. Sweet. So up here? In the cabin? In the cabin. All right, I got you. Wait a minute, where? Nope, not here. Oh, I should have paid attention. Let me ask again. Okay, never mind. I'll find it. It'll be somewhere around here. Oh, it's here. It's this. It's literally this. Okay, edit. Okay. So I can get rid of this garbage salvage. Salvage building. Are you sure you want to salvage this building? You'll get back the following resources. Maple log, 3 empty bottles, 2 old shoes, and an old carpet. Hell yeah, dude. Give me that stuff. Wonderful. Wunderbar. So that's it. We cleaned it up. Wonderful. Nice. We did it. I think we finished the game, guys. Hey. You did a wonderful job, Stella. And the good news is, I forgot my character was called Stella.
Stella.
And the good news is that you have enough resources to add a guest house to your ship. A necessary amenity. Amenity? How do you say that? Amenity? Amenity? Don't say words that I can't pronounce. E. Newly welcome spirits such as myself will have a temporary place to relax and sleep. Well, sleep. Not really. I can tell you for sure that no one will be thrilled to spend more than one night in there. Silver Nim, thank you for the 2 months, dude. 2 months of figuring out the time difference so I can catch a stream. Where are you in the world? I might be able to help you out. Where are you in the world? But it beats sleeping on the deck. But also, thank you for the sub, dude. Very kind of you. The stars are pretty, but the wood is stiff and the humidity is hard to tolerate. I'll leave it to you. Have fun! Alright, so it's up to us now. We can just have some fun, mess about, I guess. I think we're still in the tutorial phase. Build. Let's do it. So, we can build a field. Well, actually, we can't build this, but let's see what's available eventually. Spiritfarer is a lovely game that has made me cry. Uh-oh. Am I going to cry on stream? I better not, otherwise someone's getting sued. I'm suing you, creators of Spiritfarer. Why? What's your case? It made me cry on stream. So, with a little bit of water and care, the cereal seeds will grow up into plants in no time. A garden, the perfect place to nurture your veggie seeds into healthy greens. And the kitchen for all your cooking needs. Alright. Can't make any of that. Can make a guest house. Everyone's welcome in the guest house. So I guess we'll make that. Hell yeah. Let's put it... You know what? Let's put it off to the side here. Let's put it there. Wonderful. We have a guest house. Look at that. Very nice. I would be inclined to agree. This guest house is very pretty. It has your touch. Nice work as usual. Now, at last, I have a place to sit down and enjoy the view. Oh, wait. What's going on? Something else is happening. Ah, I should have expected this. Dude, this deer? Is it a deer or a doe or a... What are we calling this animal? This beast. Is just smoking non-stop. It's just puff, puff, puff. Is it a stag? Soup is just puffing away. Blowing the smoke into my face. Are you going to share it at least? I should have expected this. Sardines and cigarettes. Oh yeah, no, yeah. She's only, yeah. I can't remember the character's name. I wasn't sure what animal it was. Or they were, rather. I'm actually hungry. Gwen! We got it. It's Gwen. Very hungry. You know how terrible a cook I am. Is it getting darker? But I remember you being absolutely fantastic at it. And you might have finished a few fishes already. Trouble is, I can't really eat an entire raw fish. I could try for sure, but I'll probably choke on the fish bone and never survive. And that's not how you want me to go. As absurd as this sounds. So you should be, you should keep on using the blueprint table of yours and build a kitchen on board. I'm pretty sure I've seen the plans for it in here. As well as the necessary resources. Damn, you require bright jelly? And there is only one way to get some? Look, I should have told you when I first met you here. You gonna poop out some jelly? Please, don't mind me. It goes right ahead. Something scares the hell out of me. A dark presence, and I even cower from it. A void that swallows all, light included. It can take many forms, and for me, it is always jellyfish. Yes, I'm fully aware of the irony. The bright jelly you need for the kitchen. Well, only these jellyfish can provide it for you. So there is no other option. I'll have to face my fears. But you're here. With you, I can do it. They will appear as a dark patch of pure fear on your map, so you can't miss it. Oh, perfect. Go, I'll take some time to prepare myself. Oh, okay. So we're trying to find some fear. Set sail, Captain. Let's have a look. We're looking for some fear. Oh, I'm seeing some fear. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, this definitely looks terrifying. And this is crates. Resources found. I guess we can go there maybe. Should we go there first? Is that how it works? You just plot a route and you go? Love it. I love it. Let's do some fishing whilst we wait. I really like this. I've got a feeling, so if you guys remember my little short animated film, an old shoe? Don't be so excited about that, Stella. If you remember, remember to close your eyes when you're fishing. Luckily, I think the fishing in this game seems a bit more forgiving than Animal Crossing. Ocean Kid, my little short film, my animated film, Ocean Kid. I feel like playing this game, I don't know for certain. Who knows? I might end up hating the game. I doubt I will, but you never know. I've got a funny feeling that playing this game, it's too dark to navigate. It'll be possible. Wait, what? It will be possible again. What's happening? It's too dark. Stella. Mm-hmm. Ah, yes. I forgot to tell you about this. As you can see, this boat stops at night. We're in the middle of the ocean. This isn't good. I believe it's a side effect of your Everlight being, well, light. Or some other technicality. Mm-hmm. That being said, it will allow people to sleep undisturbed. Oh! Sorry, one second. You, in the meantime, can do anything you want. Tackle unfinished business or just chill on the deck under the stars. I suggest you go to sleep too, in that cozy little room atop your cabin. Sweet potato cult, thank you very much for the 3 months, dude. Yay, 3 months. Hell yeah, dude. Enjoy that silver sweet patate. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. I'll finish my Ocean Kid thing in a second. Hold on, I'll read through this. You'll wake up refreshed and ready to go, and the ship will start up again in the morning. Oh, and speaking of that, you know me. Waking up on time has never been my forte. So you can ring the bell, the big bell over there, to wake people up. Remember, only do it at the right time. Early morning should do the trick. Speaking of sleep, time for me to take a nap. See you tomorrow, Stella. Have a good night. Oh, wait, are you sleeping standing up? All right. Do what we need to do, dude. I'm not here to judge. Whoa. Look at that. Stella's got the moves. Oh my god. So yeah, I was saying that I never properly got to make my film. Ocean Kid was like a very much a proof of concept of something I wanted to make. And maybe playing this, I can see it sort of reigniting that kind of inspiration, you know? We'll see. We'll see where we go. Let's see how we go on. I like it so far. This is so chill. This is kind of like the perfect thing. This is just what I needed, honestly. I really needed something like this. Fall Guys is super fun and everything, but my god, does my heart palpitate when we play that game. I'm just having a lovely time right now. Press LB to toggle the clock and trajectory display on and off. LB? Oh, I see. Okay. I'll keep it on. So, I'll wake them up at the right time. It's not the right time yet. I'll wait till sunrise. I think this is too early. I wouldn't want to be woken up at this time. Let's do some fishing whilst we wait. Oh, we're pulling in somewhere. The boat's slowing down. Get that fish. Another herring. Wonderful. Ooh. What's this in the water? What's going on? Can I just jump off? I want to get down here. Ooh. Oh, we got some treasures. There's something here as well. Press hold and press A to dive. Hell yeah, dude. We got limestone and a vibrant necklace. I love it. I don't just like it. I love it. time to wake up? Yeah, it's a good time to wake up, I think. The sun is rising. It's the perfect view. Come out and look at this sky. Hey. Don't ask me how, but I've met Albert already. He definitely is a shark, but his interest in all things maritime will be helpful, such as the boat upgrades he sells at an outrageously high price. With those, you'll be able to cross ominous weather barriers in the world. They look like classic mythical challenges again. A bit cliche, if you ask me. nice. All right. Well, are you hungry or whatever? Do I need to feed you? Oh, food. Well, I don't currently have any food. Jinx and Hexes, thank you for the 100 bits. Update, just need one more approval from the visa team and I'm officially locked in for my second master's degree. Send vibes and luck. Dude, I'm sending you all the vibes and all the luck. You'll get it, no problem. No problem. It won't even be a problem. Tell you what, actually, let's go... Can I build anything else now? Not yet. We did get some good stuff, though. We got some good stuff. We're on our way to making a field. I can make a field on a boat? I'm into it. Let's set a course and make it happen. Let's go here. Clearly, this is a place to go. We need that jellyfish. MacGuffin. Bright jelly, so we can do some cooking. Really, we should have gone there first. It seems like we probably should have gone there first, but it's all good. Dude, when we're traveling from island to island, this is the perfect time to, like, look at the chat and chat. I can do a bit of fishing. In my peripheral vision, I can do some fishing, and I can look at the chat. Hello, how are you doing, chat? I'm loving this game. I'm having a wonderful time. And we're catching herons. We got herrings for days. I always get herring and heron mixed up. A heron is a bird. I saw a bird. I saw a heron when I was in Canada last year. I went to Algonquin and we went canoeing and I saw a herring. Thunder Games has a free Spiritfarer skin for Twitch. Oh, really? What is that? A skin?
I love skin. Where can I get some skin?
What's going on? Here we are. Damn. Here they come. Remember, set your eyes on the ones with bright jelly. They should be visible enough. That said, pop as many as you can. You'll get glims anyway. I will wait for you inside. It's just too hard for me to stay out here. Okay, go ahead. I believe in you. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, what? Fuji, save me. Fuji, what's going on? Or what was it called? Baba Ganoush? I can't remember. What do we call? What do we call the cat? Boglin? No, the game called it Daffodil. I'm calling it something else. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, my cat's in the ocean. My cat has fallen in the ocean. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. Oh, clever. It wants me to go up here. All right. A little bit of platforming, eh? I'm up for the challenge. Dude, this is super ominous. And also kind of beautiful. I'm into it. Dynamiscar, thank you very much. Dynamiscar, rather. Thank you for the 16 months, dude. Why, hello there, Peach. Sorry, hang on a minute. I'm catching some jellies. And then let me read your comment in just a moment. Tehu, also, thank you for the 4 months, dude. I'll read the comments in just a second. This is a serious business right now. Uh-oh. That's a lot of jellies. Whoa. Kind of reminds me of Stardew, like the moonlight jellies. Get that bright jelly. Whew. How long do I do this for? Oh, it's done. All right. Why, hello there, Pigeon Chat. I hope you're having a lovely day and or night. Sorry, I'm scrolling. Because, you know what, hang on, let me go to Streamlabs, hold on. Because you're all awesome, deserve the best. Thank you very much, Damascar, that's very kind of you. Thank you very much for the sub. And also, Teihu, hello, thank you very much for the sub also. The generosity today has been out of this world. Okay, I'm really impressed. You rocked out there, tumbling and diving like a shooting star, and without the slightest fear nor hesitation at that. You definitely have lost your touch, Stella. Haven't lost your touch. I like to join to break stream. Oh, damn, this guy, you've definitely broken the stream several times in the past. The animation is banging. Oh, the animation is... Did you ever play Toontown? I didn't really play, I couldn't run it on my family computer. I was aware of it. I didn't properly play it. Also, wasn't it a subscription thing you had to pay or something? I tried to play it. I think I downloaded it, like, way back, many years ago, but it never worked. But then it shut down, didn't it? Toontown's gone. You even gathered enough bright jelly to build a proper kitchen. Go for it. I'll be waiting patiently, slowly digesting myself. Speaking of, I'm a little hungry. I'm not saying I'm going to stop the stream anytime soon. I'm just saying I'm getting a little hungry. And I know I've got something super special waiting in the fridge. Marzia made me and Sophie this tiny little green cake. And we had a quarter of it each. Because it was quite a small one, so we were like, let's savor it. So we had a quarter each, and then there's a quarter left in the fridge. Ooh, and it was so good. Delicious. Alright. Build. Oh, where can I build it? Wait, I can build it all the way up here? A kitchen in the sky? Oh, man. Me likey. Now, where should we put it, chat? Where should we put it? A skitchen, if you will. Thank you, Amy Jessica, for the bits. What do you think? On the roof? Or, you know what? Let's do a poll. Let's do a poll. Let's do a poll. On the roof. In the sky. On the ground. You got 1 minute. Vote away. Vote away. Where do you want it? There's a poll at the top of the chat. Vote away. You can click at the top of the chat and there'll be a little poll. A little drop down. Click on where you want to vote. Let me know. Where are we putting it, boys? Where are we dropping, boys? You guys like the skitchen? You like the sky kitchen? I mean, In the Sky is currently leading in votes. You'll need to feed guests every day, so somewhere accessible. Let's put it out here. Just as far away as possible. What are you up to today? We're playing Spiritfarer, which is a game I have not played before. And I was very curious as to what it was. And, my curiosity is definitely being satisfied so far. So the votes have it in the sky. I won't go super high in the sky, but I will. Let's go up here. Let's go like here. I like that. And if we want to move it at some point, we'll move it. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Should we do some cooking? Also, shortcut to the kitchen. Oh, hang on. Shortcut to the kitchen. I don't need to use ladders. Lovely kitchen. You can now use the kitchen's oven. It should be rather simple. Put any one ingredient in the oven and wait for it to be cooked. You could even try these loose corn kernels that have been hanging around in my pockets. I'm good. I can't wait to see you in your cooking glory again. You got this. Alright. Let's do some cooking, dude. Well, I have fish, so... Alright, I do not know any recipes. I'm the almighty spiritfarer and I know no recipes. Let's cook. Dude, we gotta get this herring. Get this herring on the stove. Cook. Yes, cook. Yes, cook, no, cook. I'm pressing the Y button. Ah, no, no, no. This, no, 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 no. This, cook. Do I have to take it out at the right time? I feel like I need to take this out at the right time. Or it might burn. Should I check it? Maybe when the arrow comes down below. Look, the first fish is probably gonna burn. It's probably gonna go wrong. Too soon? Herring. Wait. Did it cook? I don't think... Oh, wait, hang on a minute. I think I just need to let it go all the way around. In that case, whilst that's cooking, let's go talk to Stella. Mm. No, sorry, I'm Stella. Gwen. You know, I'm delighted that you're here with me, but I'm not surprised one bit. It adds up. You here, taking care of me in my final hours? You've always kept... Wait, what? Final hours? Hang on a minute. What are you saying? Okay. I don't like the sounds of that. All right, PJ, don't get attached. Don't get attached. You've always cared so damn much about others. Always protected. Gracie the sheepdog, thank you very much for the 4 months, dude. That's very kind of you. Welcome back to the Sweet Patati community. I hope you're enjoying the stream thus far. Always protected those you found vulnerable. Even pedantic snobs like me. Remember the day my father yelled at the cat? We just got out of elementary school. You were wearing those blue sneakers with the glittery tags. And there you were, yelling back at my father like you were on a mission. Father turned red and smashed the purple Delano vase. Vase? Vase? It was rad. Super rad. Alright, we should have a cooked herring now. Grilled fish! We learned a recipe. You know what? I want to cook something else. We got a turnip. We got a maple log. Wait, am I paying? Oh, okay. So that cooked super quick. Ah, different things take different. Popcorn. You gotta be shitting me. We made some popcorn. Common mussel. Is this costing me money to cook them, or am I getting money for cooking them? I guess we'll find out. I could eat anything. Just give me some food. Not fussy, you'll eat anything. Let's have a look. Fresh from the ocean and straight to the oven. Meal size, small. Dish type, plain. Snack, comfort. Dude, have some popcorn. I think you'll like this. Well, I won't die just yet. Thanks, Stella. I'll be better than I thought I could. It's better than I thought it could be. But then again, you've always been a wonder in the kitchen. Don't forget, spirits don't run on sunshine and water. We need a good meal once in a while. It will be up to you to understand who's fond of what. As for me, I'm sure you remember, I've always loved comfort food. And that I would die for a cup of coffee.
I would die for a cup of coffee, right about now.
FYI, this is, as described by the Nintendo shop, a cozy management game about dying. I love it. You got me. But I'm not that picky. I can eat anything. Just never the same thing twice. Oh, and before I forget, here is something I was supposed to give you. I'm not sure exactly how it works, but an obol is a symbol of passage. It's a fee each spirit has to pay you. But something tells me you knew that already. Okay, let's keep improving this craft. As you must have seen, in your blueprint table, there is both a field and a garden blueprint, which means you can grow many different things and turn this ship into a durable farm of sorts. You should add a field first, in my opinion. It's going to be easier to find the resources around here, and you can grow linen in it, which in turn can be used to craft more things. In addition to building a field, we should go buy some seeds to use in it, but that'll come later. I need you to visit an island close by. It's called Mossstein Cove, and there's something on it we need. I'll tell you when we get there. All right, I'm into it, dude. Let me quickly grab my mussels. What do we make? steamed shellfish. Nice. What about this turnip? Cook the turnip. So, do I have the resources to build? No, not yet. I want to build a field, but I need some more stuff. So, maybe I need to go out somewhere to get it. Let's chart a course. Make it happen. Now, we're going through uncharted territory. Is that a bad thing? Who knows? I don't think we can actually go much further because it's about to go to sleepy time. Sell the turnip for bells? How many bells do you think I can get for a turnip in this game? Another herring, nice. Herring, lovely. If Daisy May appears, just stay hidden in the cabin. Wait, what? Is Daisy May evil in this game? Nice. It's too dark to navigate. Ooh, okay. Damn, dude, all right. Sleepy time. Everybody go to sleep. I'll finish. What? No. What's happened? No. What's happened? Dayami Scar! Oh my god, Dayami Scar. Dude. Thank you so much. That's incredibly generous of you. You didn't have to do that. Thank you so much for the gift subs. Dayami Scar was very kindly gifted 30 subs. And we don't break out this song very often. Mostly for copyright reasons, but I think in these times we can make an excuse for it. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop 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 coming. Coming and they don't stop 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 coming and they just don't stop coming. Stop coming and they don't 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 stop. Sorry, the word coming is being said way too much for my liking. thank you very kindly, Dayami Scar. Let me just quickly fix my webcam. Hold on. It's the sun is setting, just like in the game, and it's getting a little darker. It's also the colors are a little bit pinky today. Don't know what's happened there. well, hello, welcome to all the new subs. Welcome to the sweet potato community. I haven't been able to do that in a little while, dude. Dude, thank you kindly. You didn't have to, but it is just know that it's very much appreciated. I'm guessing we can't cook a log, can we? Let's try it. Welcome, new sweet patats, indeed. Come on in, grab a patat, get yourself comfy. So, this is what I was referring to earlier when I said Dayami Scar has broken the stream in the past. It's not broken per se, but we got a fair few notifications coming in. let's sleep till morning. Let's all have a nap. Everybody, let's all nap.
ありがとうございます。
Arigato gozaimasu. Arigato gozaimasu. They really don't stop coming. Alright. Let's make some waves. Let's make some traction. And whilst we're waiting, let's do some fishing. I live to destroy people's ears. I quite like it. I quite like the notification sound. I compiled it. I can't remember where I sourced the thank you from. I think I must have found it on YouTube or a sound website or something. But I put together a few sounds and I made it myself. I was very happy with it. Mossstein Cove discovered. Look at that. We should hop on that island over there. Maybe we'll find something interesting. Okay. Ooh, and the food's ready. Hang on, let's see if this log, cooking this log does anything. We made coal. Okay. You know what, whilst we're out adventuring, let's put fish in the oven. I'm guessing there's gonna be a bit of management in this game. Keeping things ticking along. What game is this? It's called Spiritfarer. It's called Spiritfarer, and we've only just recently started it. As in, we started it on this stream today, so we're not that far into it. But yeah, so far very, very lovely, very wholesome, very pretty, very relaxing, very chill. Ooh, I do like getting stuff. I like when you go somewhere and it gives you something. You know, just feels very pleasing. You should put a bun in the oven. I don't currently have a bun, but if I find one, I certainly will. GG Rocker, thank you for 4 months, dude. My 4 month sub anniversary happens to fall on my 21st birthday. Best birthday present to myself. Oh, dude. Happy birthday, GG Rocker. Is it your birthday today? Happy B-Day. Happy birthday, and also happy unbirthday to everybody's birthday who it's not. Who's not birthday is today. Happy birthday. Are you liking the game so far? Yes, I am. I'm liking it a lot. What a majestic tree. Well, you can cut it down. Yes, it's fine, I promise. It's the best way to get the wood you need, actually. But don't worry, they'll regrow over time. Another interesting fact about the Everlight. Okay. You sure? I'm sure we can find another way to get some... okay, we're sawing it down. Oh my god. Baba Ganoush is putting in the work. Hell yeah. Look at my little cat. Well done. Hell yeah. 8 maple logs. Perfect. And we get some raspberries. Lovely. Very delicious. Simone likes Chris Evans. Thank you for the 2 month resub, dude. Welcome back to the Sweet Patati community. I do hope you're enjoying Spiritfarer. Going for a little swim. Don't mind me. Just checking out what this place has to offer. Let's do it. Oh. I need to let go at the right time. Keiko, thank you very much for the sub, dude. Did I pronounce your name right? Keiko, Utra Aichi? I'm very bad with names. I'm very sorry. Welcome to the Sweet Potato community, dude. Oh, we got it. Hell yeah. Never didn't have it. Limestone. Nice. All right, we don't really want to go any further. Let's head back. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Should we chop down another tree? Let's do it. Come on, Fuji. Let's do it. Fuji's favorite place to sit at the minute is in the... we have a conservatory, which we're not a huge fan of. At some point, I think we're going to, like, just bulldoze it and rebuild it, not, like, a bit more modern, like, in the future. But she loves sitting in there because she's not allowed outside yet. So it's, like, the closest thing to being outside that we can give her. And meow indeed. For you have become death, the destroyer of worlds. Ripper Bree, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub, dude. Welcome to the sweet potato community. Grab a patat. What's a conservatory? It's like a sunroom. I don't know what the equivalent is in like other countries. Ali P, thank you for the 100 bits. Yeah, an extension of the house, mostly glass. It's like a glass box, basically. Yeah, like connected to a living room sometimes, not always. Fuji loves the conservatory, you can't get rid of it. Well, we won't get rid of it, we'll like rebuild it. Because it's a little bit, look, it's a little bit like your grandma's house. And I like my grandma's house, but I want to modernize it, you know. For you have become death. Joke aside, that's how you do it. You go on ahead, cutting down more trees. Then we can go back to the boat and build a field with all the maple logs. I'll be next to the raft. I think I got all the trees. Yep. Let's go. In Canada, it's called a sunroom. Sunroom sounds about right. Oh my god, am I hugging my cat? Hell yeah. I love hugging the cat. I was hoping to see if I could get any more out of this thing here. I don't think so, though. Is this a little inventory? Oh, okay. Do I need to eat? No, I don't think I do. Okay. Cool. I need to check. I guess I need to check how often I need to feed my guests as well. I could eat raspberries all day and every day of my life. For cooking, raspberries are considered small berries, but can be eaten fresh. It's a snack. It's a healthy snack. You like the corn, though. They said that they like the... Let's have a hug. They said that they liked... Oh, damn. You can check the mood. Was recently hugged. Is hungry. Ah. Well, let's go back and cook. Let's go back and cook. Get some more of that. They like comfort food, right? I just tried to make biscuits and put 3 cups in instead of 3 tablespoons. Oh, no. You know what? Don't feel bad. We recently tried to make... what is this? What did I get? I got something. We recently tried to make like a lemon cake and or something like that. And we cooked it how we thought we should have cooked it. And it tasted, I think I said before, it tasted like death. It was disgusting. Usually, if something isn't like that good, I'll kind of probably eat it anyway. I'm like, well, food's food. I don't want to waste food. This was inedible. It tasted like chemicals. It was inedible. And we were like, what went wrong? What went so wrong? We put in bicarbonate of soda when we should have put in baking soda. They looked the same. The tubs, there were 2 on the shelf and I grabbed the wrong one. They looked exactly the same. So it tasted, honestly, it tasted like death. I filmed us trying it because I was like, oh, we did it in lockdown. So I don't think I've done anything with the footage. I should put it in a video at some point. I was filming like a load of stuff. Because we were doing stuff like baking and stuff, and we were like, yeah, let's film ourselves trying it. And we're literally like, what? yeah, it went very wrong. Yo, you hungry, dude? Need some more. Look, this is a comfort dish, and I know you like comfort dish. Oh, you can't eat the same thing twice. Oh, what about? Let's see what a cooked raspberry looks like. Let's see what that looks like. Poached fruit. Ooh, that sounds good. Woo! Acquired taste. Dessert? I don't mind a little char on my veg. Slightly more filling than raw fruit and easier to chew. You know what? Have some poached fruit. Mmm. No, sorry, Stella. You know I can't eat fruit for the life of me. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Fish?
Yeah.
Thanks, I love it. Okay. Right, okay. I'm still getting to grips with this system. Let's have another hug. Okay, sorry. let's build. Let's get that field going. So we can make a field. With a little bit of water and care, your cereal seeds will grow up into plants in no time. Hell yeah. Right, we're running out of space, but I guess I can put it up here, like a sky field. Sure? Sure, why not? Can I edit? I think I might move this just like over one. Move that over one. Okay. Ooh, can I do this? Ah, join the ladders together, eh? A field. Nice. Ha, huh, it's better looking than I thought. Here's a little je ne sais quoi to it. Simple, but eloquent. Now, all you have to do is plant field seeds. Seeds can grow only in their respective places. Garden seeds won't grow in the field, so don't bother trying. But you know me, I would kill a plastic cactus, so don't take my word on this. Wait, what? I would kill a plastic cactus? Is that an expression, or...? This boat looked ready to capsize. Well, he even know French. Yeah, I can't pronounce usernames, but I can say je ne sais quoi. Grace Sydney, thank you for the 2 months, dude. 2 months. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Means they don't have a green thumb? Maybe. Maybe. I think they're trying to say how bad they're looking at... Oh, right. They would kill... If they tried to look after a plastic cactus, they would kill it, which is impossible to kill because it's plastic. I get it. I didn't understand the joke at first. I got it. Can't keep a fake plant alive. We got there in the end. Theodore specializes in seeds. He has set up shop in Hummingburg, the busiest town of the area. Theodore and his brothers are the founders of Raccoon Inc. Tom Nook. A shady retail franchise with a very loose moral values. Yes, this was a serious problem. A dubious business practices. Since I don't want you to get swindled, I'll come with you and do most of the talking. Kaylizzy, thank you for the 100 bits. Hope you're well. What's this game about? It looks blank. It's all right. Don't worry, Kaylizzy. This game is about, we're running a sort of a boat of sorts. Kind of like it looks like a hotel boat of sorts. And I think we're going to accommodate for spirits who need to pass on, is what I'm understanding so far. I've run into this cheeky little raccoon once, and his dishonesty was blatant. Let's head to Hummingburg, then. We just need to find some seeds for that field. Sweet. Dude, you don't need to use the ladder. Just jump! Alright, we setting sail tonight and then making our way in the morning? Let's have a look. Ba-da-ba-da-bum-bum. Okay. So, Hummingbird is up this-a-way. Ooh, some more crates. Well, maybe when we head back down that way, we'll grab those. You know what? As it's on the way, let's head here first. Set a course. Make it happen. Sleep until morning, yes. Whoa, look at that light! So cool. What a creative idea for a game. The music is almost giving me Ghibli vibes. I'm here for it. Hell yeah, dude. The music's beautiful. I want to know more about the developer. I don't... What were they called? Thunder... Shock? Thunder something? I don't know if I'm familiar with their work. All right, let's get out. I think it's a little too... Wait. Oh, should I ring the bell? Is it ring the bell time? Oh, maybe it is ring the bell time. Good morning, Stella. Are you okay that I've woken you up this early? Dislikes fruit. Likes comfort food. Favorite food, black coffee. So we need to make some coffee somehow. But you can't eat the same thing. Oh, well, you can have some corn again today. When you get hungry, you can have some corn. All right, we need some seeds. Also, let's get cooking. Let's get something cooking. Is there anything we haven't cooked yet? No. Let's just throw another fish in there. Okay. So, is there some treasure here? Over here? Ah. Another crate. Give me the goods. Ooh. Feels a bit like, in the nicest possible way, feels a bit like Fortnite when you bust open a crate or whatever and you get a bunch of stuff and it's all like... Coffee? Did I get coffee? How do I get out of the water? Get me out of here, man. Can I... Oh, cool. Did I get coffee? Coffee bean seeds. Oh, so we could plant these. These seeds... Oh, okay. And we have a field. Oh, my God. All right, we have a field. Are we not ready to use it yet? Is the game like, you are not ready to use the field yet, but you can hug your cat. Nice. Alright, maybe we need to go to this place first. Alright, hang on. Let's set a course. Yeah, let's head out to... What was it? Hummingbird? Let's go. Oh, there was a door to go in there? Ah. I didn't see that. Oh, I see. Okay. Hell yeah. Let's plant some coffee beans. And corn? Hell yeah, dude. And you know what? Whilst we're at it, more coffee. Now, it's saying I need to water it. Probably gonna need to get like a water... Oh, no. I have it. Oh. Oh, my God. The orb. The orb of light. It does everything. It literally does everything. It can be anything you want it to be. And I think we're just about in our next location. Hummingbird discovered. Let me quickly grab... Let me just put something else in. Let's throw another fish in there. The Everlight is anything. It's anything, and it is everything. Shoo! Get off of my boat, you poopy pigeons of seagulls. Alright. We're here. Let's buy some seeds. Theodore has set up shop on this island. Let's pay him a visit. Maybe should I not have planted all those seeds already? Whoopsie-doopsie. Well... Who is this little chap?
I'm going home. Don't follow me, please. I hate it when people know where I live. If you know my address, you'll tell people.
I'm not gonna dox you, dude. I don't even know who you are.
Then they'll tell people. Listen, I just don't want junk mail. Leave me alone.
Alright. You stinky spirit. I want to be friends with him. Hello. Yeah, I hope my next game will be ready soon. I've crunched the data and spent 5 nights theory crafting. Clearly, if you take the heavy weapon proficiency from the mountain gnome race, there is a nifty synergy with the level 3 rogue ability, Eviscerate. It's for sure a bit weird, but hey, 5d20 and auto crit on prone can't be defeated, am I right? Hell yeah, we got a D&D player over here. You want a hug? Alright. No, I want to hug you. Alright. Not ready to be hugged. I can respect that. This place is cool. God, how pretty is this? You can't just hug random people in this economy. No, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. Bum, 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 bum. Hello.
A stroll a day keeps the doctor away, which reminds me I haven't been to the doctor in forever. Oh no, why did I think about health all of a sudden? Am I suddenly starting to feel unwell? I am not sick. I am okay.
Have I spoken to you yet?
I simply adore your hat. Our local shop, Raccoon Egg, only carries garbage wares. Seeds, logs, rocks, all useless items. I need me a hat like yours.
Oh. Take a good look at this shrine, Stella. It's simply stunning. Some objects in this world are meant to resonate with the Spirit Farer and the Everlight. I've heard the momentum has the power to enhance the Everlight's abilities. The two slots on it need to be filled up. I'm fairly certain you can use obols to activate it. But to get obols, you need to welcome more spirits on your ship. I'm sure you'll need to find more lost souls like me. Okay. Oh, a new ability, double jump. Oh, I need another obol. Hey, you want to join my ship? No. You want to join my ship?
Yes. I thought you had something to say.
Want to join my ship? Hey, Stinky.
I'm here looking for the right house to start a family. My wife sent me out to find something that might fit our needs. A garden, maybe a pool. I'm not asking for much. I just can't decide. I know that you can't help me, but it helps to say it out loud.
I can help you. I can help you. I can make a garden for you.
I might stumble on the rarest finds.
Leave my door alone.
Sorry.
You're starting to annoy me. Be gone, stranger.
I'm Shami.
Leave my door. All right.
Yes? Oh, I thought you had something to say.
These spirits, they're kind of assholes, eh?
I'm sorry. I'm in a bit of a rush.
There's Theodore. Go ahead, take a look what he's selling. This man is adorable!
Stop right up, potential prospect. Welcome to Raccoon Inc.
You're a squirrel. Oh no, he's a raccoon, sorry. False alarm. False alarm. He is in fact a raccoon. I thought for a second he was a squirrel.
We've been servicing hummingbird since forever. You've got the glims, I've got the goods. I've got the wares to make you spend all your hard-earned glims. Hehe. Step right up.
What do you got for me, boy? Whoa! This key opens the door next to the broken ladder in Hummingbird. Yeah, I want that. That's 500,000 glims? That's too many glims. Seeds? Oh, these are expensive as well. Damn, I don't have, I'm not flush with cash. Heavy logs from a maple tree. Very useful for building material. Let's see if a sawmill will do the trick. Limestone's softness might suggest it's fragile. Okay. Can be broken down into lime powder with a special power to a crusher. Okay. And then we've got a bunch of seeds. Linen, corn, coffee, carrot, and turnip. Well, I can't afford any of this. I'm broke. I'm super broke. I can sell things, but I don't think I want to... I'm not selling my stuff just yet. Nah. I need this. I need it. I need it. Those prices are out of control. I won't let him get away with this. Are you ready to see me obliterate this merchant? Hell yeah, dude. Good, let's do this. Theodore, I know what you're doing here, and you should be ashamed of yourself, you trash panda. People like you are the reason we have middle fingers.
What? Madam, what's the meaning of this?
My friend here is the new Spirit Farer. He's basically the Avatar, but she's not a newbie, and neither am I. That little scam of yours won't work on us.
But I can assure you my business practices are quite above board.
Be warned, you treacherous striped weasel. I won't tolerate this behavior one more second. No more shenanigans, no more double crosses, just fair prices. So stop being dishonest at once, and next time I see you, I'll try being nicer. If you start being smarter. Got it?
But, yes, of course. I promise you, I'll adjust my prices. I beg you, please don't scold me anymore. Please, don't cancel me. Please.
Get yourself a friend like Gwen. Hell yeah, dude.
I'll even give you a discount.
Wait, all I have to do is shout at someone and they give you a discount?
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Your friend really gave that greedy merchant some hell. You both look like you could possibly join the upstairs crew. You want to come up, don't you? I can see it in your eyes. I'm not gonna lie, it is pretty cool being up here. Yeah, all the best people are up here. Don't get too excited, though. Some idiot broke the ladder. You'd have to be able to jump inhumanely high to make it. I guess you could also use the stairs in that house, but some other idiot lost the key.
I feel like he's saying this about someone who's in earshot, like there's someone, some dude just behind the door. He's just like,
some idiot lost the key. I'm not naming any names, but it was definitely Steven.
Hey man, why you gotta call me out like that?
I'm just saying, if you kept them on a keychain like I told you, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Some moron, Jeff.
Well, anyway, see ya. Upstairs crew forever!
I want to get up there. I want to join the crew. But I need that double jump. I need that spicy, spicy double jump. And the door's locked, yeah. I like this little bike. God, I like this place. I want to live here.
You're Sailor, if I recall correctly. I never forget a face, especially if they have shining gleams. Don't be shy if you have a look if you're not fancy.
You've reduced your prices. Oh, hell yeah, he has. Yeah, he's like knocked off a couple of zeros off of everything. Spacey, I thought you said, oh, this game is pointless. I don't know why I misread you saying gorgeous as pointless. God, this game is pointless. What is the point of any of this?
I don't know, enjoy it.
I can get the key? I don't think I can afford the key. It's still 5,000. He's reduced it from 500,000 to 5,000. But I can get some seeds. Turnip? When planted in the garden, these seeds will turn into delectable turnip. I'm interested in this linen. Yeah, give me a couple of those. Oh wait, actually, I don't have that much money. I need to be careful. Corn. I've already got some corn. Some carrots. Yeah, give me a couple of those. Alright. I'll be a bit conservative at the minute. I don't wanna... Oh, look how happy he is. Oh my god, look how happy he is. Oh my god. Look at this rooker. He's so happy that we bought stuff.
I'm a good salesman.
Oh my god. Wow. I love it. The animation's beautiful. If you've got everything you need, I'll take my leave. Feel free to stay here as long as you want.
I'll meet you at the pier!
Sorry. Little yawn. Still haven't been sleeping super well. The good old foodster waking me up in the middle of the night to play.
Yes. Oh, I thought you had something to say.
I'll race you back to the ship. Spirit's just staring menacingly. So we need another one of those orb thingies. So you know what? I say we go back to the ship. We maybe do a bit more adventuring. And gather some more stuff. Press to receive active. What's that? Is this quests? Upgrades. Current objective, talk to Gwen. Gwen would like to buy some seeds. Okay, cool. I did. I already did. Where is Gwen? We didn't leave her. Oh, she's sleeping. My food's not burning, is it? I just come back and I come back and I left my fishing for too long and the boat's just on fire. Oh, God! God, no! Let's cook another mussel. Too dark. Okay. Too dark to navigate. So what I'm going to do... I'm going to set a course. I'm going to chart a course, and I'm going to nap. Oh, it's too dark to even chart a course. Okay, fair enough. Let's sleep till morning. Food doesn't burn in this game. Oh, that's good. That's good to know. That's good to know. I was a little worried. Sleep time. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, I think I need to water some stuff as well, actually. Hell yeah, get those morning stretches in. It's gonna be a big day. It's gonna be a big day. I'm gonna chart a course. I'm gonna go somewhere. We can't go there right now because clearly we cannot cross this very treacherous lightning storm in the ocean. But it's good to know that that will be an option at some point. There's stuff over here I want. You know what? I also kind of want to go up here. I want to get some more of these jellies. Now that we've got a ladder that gets us all the way to the top, we can probably even... Oh, you can cross it. Oh, okay. Well, we'll keep that in mind then. At some point, we'll give it a go. At some point, we'll give it a go. But for now, I think what I'm going to do is... I'm going to go to that jelly place. Get some more jelly slime, whatever it was. Can you cook more than one thing? Five at a time? Ooh, yeah, I know. I just saw that ghost kitten. I just saw. That's cool. I'm guessing that takes even longer to cook. Interesting. All right, we'll have to see what that's all about. Oh, God, I need to wake up Gwen. Time to wake up. Good morning. Here's a morning hug. Thank you. I needed that. How's your mood? Oh, it's dropping. You're hungry. Well, dude, I got the perfect thing for you. You like comfort food, right? You like corn. Oh, thank you, Stella. I love comfort food so damn much. Oh my God, the gates of hell are fucking open. We're just enjoying some popcorn and the gates of hell have opened. Mmm, delicious popcorn. Also, why is hell on earth just became upon us? All right, let's get some jellies. Jellyfish. Here they come again. I don't feel great. Go. I still have faith in you. I'll watch from inside. Yes! Don't be scared, Stella. They'll come straight for us. I'm not really that scared, to be honest. It's, I mean, they don't seem to hurt you. They just are. They just exist. Now that we've got this upper deck, this should be a little easier. Give me that jelly. Ooh. This is so intense. Like, whoa! All right, I forgot you could slide. Ooh, we missed a couple of jellies. I guess I might want to prioritize the jellies, huh? Oh, and there's some up here? Oh, I can't go that high just yet. Oh! I missed one. No. This is a bad storm. This is a bad storm. Big bad storm. Come here. Come here, you. Hey. Oh, so many jellies. Give me the goods. Give me that good stuff. Did we get them all? It's done. It is done. Gab Smolders. Oh my god. I was in the middle of a jelly raid, and now I'm in the middle of a Gab raid. Thank you very kindly, Gab. Welcome, everybody. I'm playing Spiritfarer, a game I have not played before. This is my first time playing it, and I'm loving it, quite honestly. I'm loving it. Thank you, Gab. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon. Would you recommend it on Switch? I'm not sure yet. I'm playing it on PC, but you know what? I could see this being a good one to have on Switch. I could see this being a good one to take on the go, if you happen to be on the go at the minute. If you're just hanging out at home basically all day, every day at the minute like me, then then maybe on PC. I guess it's down to preference. Way ahead of me, Stella. Your thumb is as green as your hat. This boat will soon become a cozy floating farm. Don't forget that you'll probably have to water the plants once in a while. Don't ask my word for it, though. My gardening knowledge is as limited as my father's empathy. You'll have to find better mentors than me. Which reminds me, I believe it's time for you to find new people. Not that I don't love the idea of just two of us cruising the oceans, but you are the Spiritfarer, and Spiritfarers find spirits. So, hello, by the way, for new people here in the chat. Hello, my name is PJ. And also, let me explain a bit about the game, if you're not familiar. It's called Spiritfarer, and it's a game where we've sort of have commandeered this ship. We are the Spiritfarer, and we seem to be in control of helping spirits pass on. Accommodating spirits and helping them pass on. A game about death. Spiritfarers find spirits. And yes, help them fulfill their last wishes, however mundane they can be. I've heard of a place not far from here where someone might be in need of your help. And I'll bet you'll like this one, if he is who I think he is. Go. Let's sail. Hell yeah, dude. You all good? You feeling good other than that? You feeling good? How's your mood? Feeling good. Look at that. Wait, what was that? What was about that the raccoon? Shopped at Raccoon Inc. Yeah, so we just had a little scene where Gwen, the deer animal, did some haggling for us, and got us some a real spicy deal in town, got us some good stuff at the shops. What was this, 5 fish? Wait, did I just make 5 plates of fish? Oh, hell yeah, that's very handy. Yeah. Cook them all. Cook them all. Good night, Simone. Thank you for joining us today. Are you in Australia, I take it? Yeah, that's definitely sleep time. All right, let's chart a course. Make it happen. Where do we want to go? Stop off here. And on our way, let's do some fishing. Let's do some chatting. How's everyone doing? Is everyone enjoying the game? I'm loving it, dude. This is a treat. This is a joy. Been watching on YouTube for years now and just found you here on Twitch. Oh, that's wonderful, Becky. Hello. welcome to the stream. I hope you're enjoying it. Ali P, thank you very much for gifting a sub there to Tasha. It's very kind of you. Tasha, welcome to the Sweet Potato community. We love all things sweet potato here. Or yams, as they may be known in other parts of the world. I like to call them sweet potats. I'm new from Gab, but the game seems cute. This game is amazing. From what I've seen so far, I've only been playing for a couple of hours, but the art style, the music, the premise, also the gameplay seems very nice. It's kind of like seems like you got some management things to do, a little crafting, a little collecting. You got to manage things. What consoles is available on? I want to be bold and say all consoles, but that might be incorrect. It might just be Switch and PC. I've got it on Steam, but maybe it's on all consoles. Check it out. I'm sure someone in the chat will know. All right. Where's this treasure? Give me the treasure. Give me the good stuff. Hell yeah, Kara seeds, necklace. Nice. And we can do some diving as well. Minecraft, but wholesome. Minecraft can be wholesome. Depending on, you know, what exactly you're doing in it, but yeah. Switch, PS4, Xbox One, Microsoft Windows, Google Stadia, Linux, Mac OS. Nice. So basically everywhere. It's basically available almost everywhere. I saw somebody was doing something. They programmed like something on a pregnancy test. Like, well, I can't remember what it was. It was like, was it Doom or something? I can't remember. They programmed something that you could do on a little screen on a pregnancy test. Ooh, new. Right, should we try and... Let's have a look. Shall we try and pass through this storm? I don't know what it's going to entail. So why don't we set a course for down here, and then we'll go across here. Let's have a look. I mean, Doom runs on basically anything. Basically runs on anything. People have got it working on their watches, which is pretty magnificent. Like on their little smartwatches. Alright, let's do some fishing, dude. Let's do some fishing whilst we wait. The fishing is joyous in this game. Oops. I misclicked. What's that in the distance? Is that an island that we've been to? I like the detail of that being in the background as we're going past it. It's harvest time. Oh, really? I'll have to go have a look. Thank you for joining us, Gretcher, today. Have a good time at work. I wish you all the best. See you in the next one. The art style's so nice. I love it dearly. Yeah, dude. This art is beautiful. They've really done a great job. I want to know more about... I played the game without really researching it or researching the developers or the artists or the, you know, whoever made the music. I want to know more. I want to know more. It's the kind of thing like where if an indie developer makes a game that just like really hits the right spot, I'm like always very keen to stick with them and be like, yeah, I want to support them in whatever way I can. I want to support them in any way I can and just see what else they do. Like Team Cherry, dude, unless something goes seriously wrong, which I doubt it will, for the rest of my waking days, I will very happily support whatever they do. Team Cherry are the people that made Hollow Knight. What a game. What a game, huh? I'd just love to see what else they get up to. Wait, shit. Is this the place for linen? Field. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Oh, I think we've arrived. Hold on. Let me plant my linen seeds. Oh yeah, Silk Song is gonna be, it's gonna be an adventure. I look forward to playing that. I'm probably gonna stream that, I think, whenever that comes out. Same with like The Binding of Isaac. Who's the dude who made The Binding of Isaac? What's his name? It's why am I forgetting his name? It's like on the tip of my tongue. Forgotten his name. I love, like, following his endeavors and seeing what else he does. He did Super Meat Boy as well, right? He did, like, a Binding of Isaac card game. I don't often, like, kickstart things. I've been burnt a little bit on, like, Kickstarter and Indiegogo in the past. On things that I sort of, like, you know, it didn't really work out. But when he announced he was doing, like, a Binding of Isaac card game, I was like, hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, I'll support that, whatever that is. I think that would be pretty rad. And it turned out it's pretty rad. It's pretty great. So, can I come in here at night? I could go for an amuse-bouche? I do not know what that is. Have I fed you today? What's your mood? You're hungry. Well, boy, oh boy, do I have the thing for you. You like... Oh, you had popcorn yesterday. All right, have some fish. Thanks, I love it. All right. Yeah. She likes the fish. Harvests fiber. Wait, what? Mood perks. Shops for fibers. Shops for threads. Uses the loom. Harvests fiber. Interesting. So they can work for you. Huh. Suddenly everything's... taking a bit of a slide. I'm very intrigued. Is it not sleep time? All right. Let's set a course. Make it happen. All right. I don't know if we're going to go through here during the night. It might get too late and we might get stuck in the... Oh, God. If we get stuck in the middle of the storm during the night, that might not be such a great thing. Can I check the map? Oh, God. All right. We are getting ever closer to the storm. And I'm sure that the ship will stop at any moment. Amuse-bouche is a small savory item of food. Served as an appetizer before a meal. Dude, all this talk of food is getting me super hungry. I'm getting super hungry. Are we still moving? Oh, God. Oh, God. The ship is definitely going to stop in the middle of the storm in the night, isn't it? Should I be afraid? Should I be... What should I be doing? Should I be protecting my crops? The fish is nearly ready. Bum, bum, bum. We learning French on stream today, guys. Is that I'm guessing it's a French. It's French then, is it? Yeah, we learned that and was it je ne sais quoi? Five grilled fish? Oh yeah. So what's this coffee? Let's do it. Let's make some coffee, dude. Oh God, has the ship stopped for the night? We may have come to a halt for the night. Yeah. Should we sleep? Sleep till morning. It's probably for the best. Is that coffee ready? Ooh, we got something spicy for Gwen when she wakes up. Bum bum bum. Ooh, it's still stormy though. We gotta get out of this storm. Yeah, let's get moving. Let's get this ship on the road. Let's get this show on the road. Let's get this ship out of here. Yeah, she probably doesn't want to come out in this rain. But you know what? I'm gonna bring her some coffee. Let's bring her some coffee. Nice. And you know what? Let's get something else cooking whilst we're here. Corn. Cook the corn. Hell yeah, dude. All right. Oh man, it is chucking it down out there. You should see it. You all right? You okay? Hello? Are you okay? Oh, she's sleeping. Time to wake up. Good morning, Stella. Hello. How are you doing? No hugs today? I suppose you're not hungry right now. Do I want to give you the coffee now? I'll wait. I'll hold off. Oh, we're here. Barkensheim Creek discovered. Sweet. Oh, to be a deer being brought coffee when it's raining. It's a very specific kink, but I'm into it. Quite honestly. How's this stuff doing? Wait, did it need watering? Probably not, but water anyway. Bum, bum. All right, let's grab our stuff. I like having something cooking at all times, you know. Ooh, 5 corns. Nice. Get that popcorn. Guess no reason not to cook the turnips. Right, what do we do? Should I dismount? Wait, that's not the right word. Should I dismount the ship? Do a backflip into the ocean? A light? No, that's boarding. Unboard. What's the opposite? What word am I trying to say? Exit the ship. Alright, should we get some wood whilst we're here? Hell yeah, dude. This cat's the best. Disembark? I think disembark, doesn't that imply, like, leaving on the ship? I suppose I am disembarking. Deforestation. Yes, that was the word I was trying to say. Let's go do some deforestation. Look, it's okay, the trees grow back. It's a wonderful world of magic where the trees grow back super quickly. Don't worry about it, it's fine. What is this game? It's called Spiritfarer. It's a new game. I don't know, is it new? Is it only recently come out or has it been out for a while?
Hey. Hey, 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 oh, great, you're here. Listen, I just dropped a lemon in that pond. My fingers were all sticky. It's just sort of slipped. Why? Good question. I've been eating delicious berries all day. Look at my hands, I swear. I've been experimenting. I want to squeeze a little bit of citrus on these wild fruit. Now it's just berries with no twist. Unless... dot, 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 question mark. It's... I wish someone could go in and get that for me. Well, I guess no one's going to do it. Unless... dot, 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 question mark. It's just down there in the water. I'd do it myself, but I have these pulpy fruits to take care of.
Don't worry, dude. I got this for you. Check me out. I'm going to make your day. And in return, you will board my ship. I came back because my nose is stuffy. I can't sleep. But oh my god, the voice you gave him. Yeah. So I just do whatever voice comes out first, and that was what we got.
That's the one. I just need to find a tissue or something. I don't want to get berry juice all over it. Never mind. Just hold on to that lemon for me. Don't go and squeeze it. Wait a minute. Maybe you could help me. This island is fresh out of food. My stomach always feels empty. Maybe I could even help out aboard your ship. With cooking and fishing and building, I don't have my spices and tools, but I'll make it work. Don't think about it so much. Let's just go to your boat.
All right, he has disappeared and he's on my boat. All right.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'm coming to live with you now. Now, don't question it. You're thinking about it too much. Just let me come on board your boat. I'll be your favorite new passenger. Just you wait.
We're gonna fucking hate this guy by the end of it, aren't we? How's our crops doing? We're fine. Let's grab some stuff here. Stella! Can I not? Oh, I have to talk to this bozo first.
Stella! Oh, wow. This boat is amazing. Here comes the real kicker, you little rascal. Get ready for a family reunion.
Excuse me? It's a giant toad. Or frog. I'm not ever sure what the difference is between them.
It's me, Stella. Your uncle, Atul.
I've never met this man before in my life.
Surprised? Happily, I hope. I've been on that island for a while now. I can't wait to see the sights, the sea with you. It was lonely with my thoughts. Now I got you, Sprout. Let's set sail for a great adventure. Onwards. Wait a second. Is that a...
Where's he going?
Is that a... Is that a...
Oh, you want to do some fishing?
I knew it.
That's a Seamaster 2000. I've actually never seen it in action. I've only heard the rumors. Apparently you can catch the biggest and brightest fish out there. Wow, Stella, you sure know how to treat yourself. Wait a darn second. You're missing a few boats. Let me guess. You've been fishing out mostly garbage.
And herrings.
Well, not anymore. You'll see the difference immediately. Give it a go for a fan.
For a what? You want me to give this a go?
Dumb.
Came from a raid and I love the wholesomeness. Thank you very much. I stream quite often. Oh, hello. Okay. Sorry, I need to actually pay attention now, it seems. I stream fairly often. Weekdays, weekends, sometimes. Yeah, it's, wait, how do I... Oh. Oh. We got a squid! Hell yeah, dude. I'm into this. Fishing for squid. Usually afternoon time as well. Like, I'm in the UK, so, like, usually, like, three... Anywhere between, like, one and, like... Whoopsie doopsie. Anytime between, like, one and, like, four, I might go live. I usually go live for a couple of hours, and we play a variety of stuff. Like, I've been doing a lot of Fall Guys recently. I got pretty okay at Fall Guys. I mean, well, like 15 wins. It's not too bad. Played some Zelda, Animal Crossing. I'm into this now. This Spiritfarer. I'm super into this. Oh, oh, come on. Lovely, an old shoe. Oh, that music. It's the perfect fishing music. Perfect music for fishing. I should probably set a course, actually. I should probably go somewhere. I'm enjoying this fishing, but, come on. What's the sweet spot? What do I have to do here? What's the... Ooh, a soul. Previously, I had no soul. Now I finally have a soul.
They never stood a chance. You sure don't mess around. That's what makes you a pro. All these ace level fishing has gotten me all rattled up. Which reminds me, I had this shiny thing in my pockets on the island. I had no idea what it was. Maybe you can hold on to it. For safekeeping, I suppose. Oh, brother. I need to take a breather. Oh, and by the way...
Wait, so this guy is my uncle. Am I right in thinking that? He's my uncle, meaning he is the brother of my father or mother. Just to reiterate, this giant rotund frog is the brother of my mother or father. Okay, alright, just checking. I thought you said it was my uncle. Greta, thank you very much for the 9 months, dude. It is Ruby Sweet Potato time. Yeah, it certainly is, dude. Thank you for these months of epic entertainment, dude. Thank you so much. Enjoy that Ruby Sweet Potato.
You might be curious and might have tried already, but yes, the water is very salty. Well, I'll go take a look around. You can fish your heart's content if you want.
Sweet. We got another ball. We have another ball. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we can sell this. Soggy and smelly. Perfect. Just like me. Ooh, should be sold. Okay, so we got some stuff here. Let's go grab our food. Hell yeah, I'm gonna go get that double jump, dude. You know what? I'm gonna cook up this Delausius squid. Get a squid in the oven whilst we're waiting. Does this need watering? Hell yeah. Man, this game... I don't know... I think the first time I had heard of this game was... one of our mods here, Mary, Freak Mary, mentioned it in the Discord. I've got a Discord for my patrons. And, yeah, I had not heard of it somehow. It completely passed me by. I completely missed it. I don't know how. I'm usually quite on board with, like, you know, I'm usually quite in the know with when something like this is out. But somehow it missed me. And then I saw Dean recommend it on Twitter, and then a few other people have been recommending it on my Twitter, in my mentions. Oh, I missed, that's the thing, I missed the indie showcase. So I completely missed it. You've got two bowls? Remember that shrine in Hummingbird? I tried to add them there. If we're lucky, it might do something amazing. If not, you'll have wasted your time. You should go see. I like those odds. Is there anything else I can build? Kitchen, I've already got that garden. Huh, I suppose I've got limited space, haven't I, at the minute. Ooh, this is exciting. Look at all this stuff I'm going to be able to build at some point. I must get a bigger ship at some point. I'm into that. So we still need lightning in a bottle. Oh, perfect. That's all. We just need lightning in a bottle. I love it. Should be easy to catch. You know what they say? You can catch lightning in a bottle several times. Is that a phrase? All right. So, I should go over to, where was it? Was it Hummingbird? All right, we'll have to pass through the storm to get there, but I think we're ready. Oh yeah, it's on Switch as well. I'm playing it on PC at the minute, but, and you know what? Very reasonably priced as well. It was like £20 or something. So, very nice. Yeah, if you like what you're seeing from like what I'm playing here, because I'm still early, this is still early game, so I'm sure that the game will get a bit more, you know, there's going to be like tons of stuff. I mean, we just saw that menu of stuff to build. There's going to be a ton of stuff. Stella, quick, come here.
This is what I call a storm. Any respectable person would never let their friends get hit by lightning, but I think you should try. You have the Everlight. It will protect you. The lightning bolts will cast sparkles when they're about to hit. Rush towards those. Oh, and I almost forgot. Have you got any empty bottles? If you're hit by lightning with an empty bottle, you get lightning in a bottle. Isn't that bananas? This world! Lightning in bottles are pretty handy resources. So come here equipped. As a head start, here are a few bottles for you. But don't worry, they're pretty easy to come by. Get ready for the thrill of your life.
Fucking excuse me? You... what? do I have to do... Ooh. I got lightning in a bottle! You'll never catch lightning in a bottle, they say. That's the phrase I've just remembered. They say you'll never catch it twice. I caught it twice! Oh my god, I caught lightning in a bottle twice. Can we catch it again? Hit me! Hit me! I can take it. Hit me with that lightning. Are you getting hungry, dude? Yeah, he's hungry. What's it? What do you like? Wait, hang on. Let me catch this. Oh! Love it. All right. He likes fruit, I think. Here you go.
Oh, boy. I just love food. Keep them coming. I can't get enough of it.
Yeah, let's hug. Let's hug it out. Hug it out, bitch.
Wasn't that a great favorite niece of mine?
So, yeah, I am the... Oh, damn, dude. Wait, am I getting more lightning in bottles? How many bottles do I have? I'm gonna be able to make the garden. This is incredible. This is so cool. Oh. I missed it.
Oh, thank goodness, the lightning stopped. I wasn't sure if you were ever gonna make it there for a second. You gave your old uncle quite a scare. Did you feel that rumble? What a rush. You look pretty awesome catching those jolts of lightning all over the boat. Thanks for being the best captain I could ever hope for.
I love these animals. I love them. So what did I make? Oh, nice. More fish. Do I have anything else? Let's make... I think the frog likes... I think he likes this. Do I have a... Activate the shrine, find a passenger. Ooh, we can do this. We can get some stuff at the shipyard. Lightning in a bottle. Other resources. And a mailbox. So it's very tempting. We got a few options. We can build a garden. Do I only need one? You can only build one of these. Perfect. Okay. We can build a garden. But I'm also tempted to see what is available at the shipyard. It's too dark. That's fine. Can I do some fishing? I want to do a little bit of fishing. Every mini game is short but gives you resources. That's cool. Ooh, 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 ooh. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Hell yeah. Give me that squid. Yeah, I hope we get a passenger who just loves fish.
I just love any kind of fish.
Good, because we have that in abundance. We have that in Ubuntu. Medium glim bottle. Sweet. Guys. We did it. We found the game. We found the game for those beautiful chill streams. Whenever I don't know what to play, I'm like, I just want to play something chill. This is what we're going to be doing. Oh. Oh. We will get back to Zelda as well. This music's actually reminding me a bit of Breath of the Wild. I am very keen to get back to Zelda. An eel? Oh my god. Oh my god. We got an eel. We got an eel. I didn't think it would happen, quite honestly. I didn't think it would happen. I'm getting Animal Crossing vibes. Come on. Come on. Another squid. Never didn't have it. Alright. My friends are sleeping. My food is cooking. It's nearly done, actually. So I'll grab this and I'll go to bed. Did you see the trailer for the Breath of the Wild prequel? I did, yeah. It looked cool. I enjoyed Hyrule Warriors, you know. I enjoyed that game. Oh, shit. No, I took it out too early. No. That's fine. Let's cook an eel. We'll cook an eel. And then we'll go to bed. How's this stuff doing? Is it still growing? Yeah. Yeah, it's like a Hyrule Warriors Breath of the Wild spin-off, isn't it? I'll play it. It looks cool. I'll play it. I really did enjoy Hyrule Warriors. It's just like... there's just like so much content. There's just like so much content in this. It's ridiculous. Alright. It be morning. Let's go have a look at, you know, let's wake up our friendos. And let's grab our eel. Thank you. Grilled fish. Wait, does all of this just make grilled fish? Or does it make a specific kind of, like, recipe? Oh, I'm just... So it just makes fish. Oh, squid... Squid makes something, actually. Squid seems to make something. Oh, wait. Oh, hang on a minute. Whoa. What's the recipes all about? So that just tells you how to make... Whoa. I see. That specifically requires squid. Damn, dude. Look how many recipes there are. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get that squid going. It is morning. Is this ready to harvest? Oh, hell yeah. Ooh, we got linen fibers. I have to go to our shark buddy and see if he's got anything that we can do with that. So we have lots of coffee. We might as well use these coffee beans up. And let's do another corn, because not everybody. Coffee is not for everybody. It's an acquired taste. I'm not really a coffee drinker. I don't drink coffee. I'm more of a green tea kind of guy myself. I'm all about the green tea.
Good morning, Sprout.
I need to remember the voices.
Jeez, you gotta love the sights here. The sea, the sun, the breeze in my skin. It just feels so right. I'm so happy to be on board the ship with you, my niece.
He keeps specifying it. I'm starting to think that it might not be true.
I wish your aunt Viv could see you right now, running your own ship, helping out with these stranded souls. It really warms my heart. I'm glad you picked me up on this island, that island. I'll try and make myself at least the least cumbersome passenger on this board, on board, except for food. I'll never stop asking for delicious meals.
Yeah, you hungry, dude? You hungry?
No,
but you do like everything. That's good to know. Dislikes nothing. Perfect. I'll find something you don't like.
I don't really feel like it right now.
I'll hold off on giving him the berries. How are you doing, Gwen? A snack would be great right about now. Well, let me sort you out, my dude. I got the perfect thing. I got your coffee. Have I given you coffee yet? Now this is one damn fine cup of coffee. I've had I can't tell how many cups of coffee in my life, but this is one of the best. Thank you very much, Stella. Hell yeah, dude. And can we hug it out? Hug it out. I love Uncle at all. Wait, what's that emote? It looks like you got a little Fuzzwald emote. What is that? Oh. Fifi feels. It's cute. Little penguin. Feeling much better. Glad you came to talk to me. Like I said earlier, we need more people on this boat. New passengers. There's got to be a few people around. Lost like I was. Maybe not exactly like me. I'm aware of a few things that might go unnoticed by most. That's probably why Father was always suspicious of me. And why Mum gave me a hard time for it. Okay, we're learning. We're learning more about our fellow passengers. So are we where we need to be? I think we are. Hell yeah, dude. We are where we want to be in life. So let's go into town. See what we can pick up. See if we can pick up a double jump. Maybe another spirit or two. It's an emote from another streamer. That's cool. It's cool. I like it. A little sad penguin. Is it sad?
Yes. Oh, I thought you had something to say.
We've spoken to you. We've spoken to...
Oh, let me guess. I'm a bit of a psychic, you know. Your name is Mary? Or Marguerite? It's Missy. Wait, no. Aisha. Don't tell me. It's... Oh, shoot. I'll get it someday.
That's not my name. Yes, I would like to acquire the double jump.
You have acquired the double jump.
I miss Sharon. Spring feet. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Love me a double jump. Love, love, love me a double jump.
Yes. Oh, I thought you had something to say. Oh, no, okay.
Well, then get away from me, please. I'm browsing for some fiber. Ooh, nice. Ooh, shopping for some fibers, eh? Yes, I'm Stella. You got anything new for me? I've got a little bit more money now, but I kind of want to hang on to it and get some upgrades for my ship, you know. You know what else I'm going to do? I can get up here now.
good job. You made it. Wicked moves getting up here. I kind of lied earlier. It's not so great up here, but you're here, so it might get better. I don't have a membership card for you. You'll be an honorary member of the upstairs crew. I'll show you the secret handshake, but I don't know where your hands have been.
Yes, I'm actually social distancing right now, so if you could please just, like, step away from me entirely, that would be great. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, is that some linen seeds? Hell yeah, dude. Can we go down the chimney? Oh, hell yeah. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Right, we're part of the upstairs crew.
Yes, young person. Can I assume you are busy? Of course you're busy. Wait a second. You don't have a full service kitchen. Come back when you do. I have quite the pitch for you.
Okay. I'll be back. I want the sheep. I want to bring the sheep with me.
Upstairs crew forever!
Ooh. This is cool. Ooh. Hello. Who is this chappy? Oh, we're just sitting. Can we talk? Can we talk? Hello.
What? Oh, you gave me such a fright. That cat. He looks familiar.
Daffodil? No, Bobunctious. Burnham. Babushka. Bababooey. No, but Baba Ganoush. It's not Daffodil. You just think that's his name. I name the cat. Me. Bobunctious.
Is that you? Oh, yes it is. Ever so silky, aren't you? Then that must mean... Stella, is that really you?
It's me, your sister.
Why is everybody related to me?
What a fantastic turn of events. And is that your boat over there, at sea? You've come to rescue me again, I see. Well, not so fast. This time I'll be the one teaching. You can bet on it. Let's get going, then. We have some lessons to go through.
How very ominous. Can I swim off screen? Kind of. Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about it. I guess if that frog is my uncle, then my uncle's dead. I didn't really think about that until now. All right, we gotta go the long way. We have been punished for our curiosity. We have been punished. I'm so used to only watching the VODs, then I just pause like a dummy. Yeah, I do that as well sometimes. I try to pause, like, I mean, you can kind of pause, but everything will carry on. I do that as well with streams. Do we want anything from the squirrel? I don't think so. You're good? Hug? No hug? I'm browsing for some fiber. Alright, well, let's head back to the ship then. Now that we have our double jump. No, I didn't play Ooblets. That was another one actually that Gab recommended to me, but I didn't give it a chance. Not for any real reason. I think I just maybe missed out. Is it an online game? Is it better if you're playing like online with other people or something? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna sell some stuff. Because I just remembered I've got... Oh. Where is it? Where's that stuff I can sell? Maybe this guy doesn't want to buy it from me. I had that necklace that I thought I could sell. You know what? Never mind. Yeah. Wait, what does that say? Tchotchki? What does tchotchki mean? Is that like valuables or something? I guess I can't sell this here. Oh, another merchant. Okay. Cool. I'm loving the double jump. Loving me some double jump action. Game gives you what you want. It's like a trinket.
Okay.
Cool. All right. Do you want anything, Stinky?
Yes. Yeah, wait, there's something to say.
Not to you.
All right, so we got some errands on the ship to do. Over here, little one.
Oh, Stella, all this open space. Yes, I feel I can grow quite nicely here. Look at me, I'm flowering already.
Whoa! What, is she a snake? Whoa!
Oh, getting out of this chrysalis? What a feeling. Thank you, Stella.
Oh, my guys. This ship's starting to come together. We got a little snack. A little snack. And some squids. Let's cook these up as well.
Now about the garden. Oh, Stella, don't you think about your boat feels a little sad?
Well, it's, now that I know it's an old lady. Is it meant to be an old lady? I could make it more old lady.
Well, it sure could use some greenery. As an added bonus, a small garden could serve as a nice classroom. I've been thinking about this teaching thing for a while now. It will be called Caring for Plants, from A to Azalea. Yes, it doesn't ring as good as once you said out loud. Maybe I need to work on the name some more.
I like the name. I think it's quite nice. Alright, let's get our stuff watered and get to bed. What's the time? How long have we been going? We're going 2 hours and a half. You know what, guys? I might check out the shipyard and then round things off for the day. I might set a sail over to the shipyard. Might be a long journey. Maybe we stop here on the way, get some resources. And then, then we maybe round it off for the day. We'll go a little long. Can I hug the snake then? You want a hug?
Ah, you're sweet.
Are you hungry, dude? We've recently hugged. What do you like? What would you like? Try a fish. Let's start with a fish.
Oh, thank you, but I'm not hungry right now.
That's fine, then. That kind of helps me out in a way. You know what? Let's do some fishing. Did you have everything to make the garden? Yeah, I think so. I'm going to go check out what the shipyard has to offer as well. Wait, what was that? What was that? Was that a bus stop? Can I cancel? What was that? Huh. Maybe it's just like scenery, but... Oh, wait, no. No, it's something. Look, hang on. Let me grab all this. It's a bus stop. Wait, this would imply that the world is, like, all flooded. Which, if so, is remarkably close to the premise of Ocean Kid. Very interesting. All right, I'm down to clown with that. Maybe that's why everyone's dead. Yes, that would make sense. Everyone died in the Great Flood. I guess we'll see. I guess we'll find out. Let's get these muscles going.
Water world.
So I need to go to sleep and then I'll set a course for later. It's good to know that bus stop's there, though. I mean, this whole game is actually plagiarized. Oh, no, I think it was a joke. JM, I think it was just a joke. It was just a junk. We got a couple of jonkers in the chat. So be prepared if you're going to be hanging out in my Twitch streams. We got a few jonkers in here. There's some junks and some, you know, a little bit of effing and jeffing now and again. Sometimes the occasional, sweet potato reference. All right, let's get some treasure and do some fishing.
Junk is my middle name.
Hello, I'm Zoe Jonk Online. I'm just assuming your surname is online because your username is Zoe is online.
We got a squid.
You, yes, correct, 100%. Jonko Bonko. We're all about the Jonko Bonkos here on this stream, you know? Oh, I didn't open my bottle from earlier, did I? Open. So we got some glims and an empty bottle. Cool. So if we get another lightning storm, we can catch some more lightning. Ain't that something cool? Oh, what's the time? Oh, it's time to wake up, guys. Rise and shine, everybody. Perfect. Sea trash. Oh, I've forgotten. I've already forgotten the voice.
Perfect. Sea trash. Quick, jump in the water. There's a wreckage. I'm sure you'll find some helpful materials down there.
I'm on it. Get me in that water. The J in PJ stands for Jonker. It certainly does. I'm a bit of a jonkster, you know. Some days I wake up and I'm like, oh, hey, today I'm the Jonker today. I'm a class A Jonker.
Sprout! There seems to be quite a few new faces on board. I like it, don't get me wrong. I just don't want you to forget about your old Uncle Atul. That's me. I'm your uncle, by the way. You know me, I'm Mr. Personality. I can get along with anyone, anywhere, anytime. I just didn't think I'd have to make new friends at my age. You don't have to worry. I'll be all right. Sorry I even brought it up. I'll just go stand on the edge of the boat and take in the splendor, you know. Hopefully no bugs will fly in my mouth. That's no fun.
You're a frog that doesn't like bugs flying in your mouth? Are you hungry? You're hungry, aren't you? What do you like? Everything? You know what? I need someone to try this steamed shellfish. It's an acquired taste. I want to see if he likes it.
Oh, boy! I just love food. Keep him coming.
Did he like that? I guess he did. He repairs buildings on the boat, harvests woods, and makes planks. Damn, should we hug? Hug it out, bitch. When the apple icon is less than full, it means they can eat. Less than full. Oh, I see. Like it's they need to fill their bellies. I could go for an amuse bouche. Oh, I see. Yeah, I get you. Well, dude, you like your comfort food? Have some popcorn, dude. Have some popcorn. Needs a home. Oh, damn. Okay. Is this not your home? Oh, it's temporary, isn't it? How you doing? You hungry as well? What do you like? Do we know what they like yet? Okay. Well, let's talk. No, we can't talk to her.
Oh no, sorry. My chakras are not aligned yet.
Should we take a gamble? What would a snake like? Fine dining. Acquired taste. Dessert. Plain, healthy, comfort. Let's try it.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Stella, don't you remember? I don't eat animal...
Oh, she's vegetarian. No breast milk nor ova.
Certainly, they were not meant for our consumption. And the meat, no, no. I'm sorry, I won't impose my choices on others, but I cannot eat that.
Good to know. You're vegetarian. In that case, grilled veggie.
Oh, thank you. I was quite hungry.
Look how she's eating. Nice. All right. So dislikes non-vegan food. Perfect. All right. Good to know. I'll pop to a Greg's and get you a vegan sausage roll. Got some kafifi beans. Nice. And some corn. Let's plant some linen and some coffee. You know what we'll need then? We'll need some carrots from that squirrel there, or raccoon, whatever he was. We'll need to go get some carrots because if our resident snake is gonna be eating vegetables and such. I'm gonna need to get some. Yeah, can I shock you right now? I've never had a Greggs. I've never partaken in Greggs. Tell me true. Tell me honestly. Have I missed out on something big? Have I missed that? Is my life, you know, missing something? Is it currently empty when it should be full? Turnips. Let's get them cooking. Greggs is iconic. Yes, it's the best. What's Greggs? Greggs is like a... It's a chain in the UK. They do like sausage rolls and pies and pastries and such. But yeah, I've never partaken. I've never eaten at the Greggs before. Albert's Shipyard. All right, let's go... We'll go see if Albert's... Is it Albert's? Albert's Shipyard has anything new for us, and then we'll round things off for the day. Let's get our fish on. You've never been to Nando's? Oh, dude. Nando's is... a lot of people say it's, like, overrated, but... I don't know, man. I think it's rated just right. Ramones, thank you very much for the 2 months, dude. Sorry, 4 months. My God. My brain's not looking at numbers properly today. I just wanted to say that my rabbit loves watching your streams. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, me and my rabbit. Thank you kindly. I'm glad to hear. What do they sell at Nando's? They sell nuts, corn, little pastry, you can get little cakes. Chips, vegetables. That's the main bulk of it. I don't know what else they're known for. A bay shrimp. Not a bay shrimp. The spiciest sauce at Nando's is the only good sauce. Yeah, I don't mess with that. I can handle a bit of spice, but I don't mess with the spiciest sauce. All right, we're back at the shipyard. Whoa, who is this?
Jump down.
Who is this green eggs and ham looking motherfucker?
Oh. Hello, young lady.
I'm assuming he does that a lot. He's like,
I guess you must be the new spirit bearer.
Why does he keep doing that with his mouth?
Happy to make your acquaintance. I'm Francis. You could say I'm sort of a wandering merchant. See, I'm very fond of things. Objects, curious, touch keys. I just buy everything. Simply put, I will buy anything you don't want anymore. I'm sure you've come across a few valuable treasures already, so tell me, what is it you want to part with?
Stop doing that. Stop making those sounds. I don't understand your dialect. Sell. So is all of this just to be sold? Should be sold. Ooh, give me that mun, hun. Yeah. That's what you get for drinking seawater. Yeah, he has a really, really, really dry mouth. You can buy as well. Oh, do you want to buy the things you just sold me, but for more than I bought them from you? Empty bottles. Yeah. I like some empty bottles. Does it tell you how many you have? No, it doesn't. Okay. Odd seed. What's this? When planted in garden, it could turn to anything. Sure. You know what? Let's get two. I got the money. And what about errands? Any quests? No quests. Oh, wait. I can give him an errand. No. Okay. Nothing yet. Cool. Seriously, look at his little portrait. I like this guy.
Indubitably. Come by any time.
Scotty Bout. Very Grinchy. Yeah, there we go. Grinch. I don't know why I forgot who the Grinch was for a second. Let's cook some more corn.
It makes you more popcorn. Girl threw potard at whirl. She was deed. Like if you cry every time.
Let's also get some coffee going. Let's get that coffee going. And have I rang the bell today? It's a bit late. Maybe it's not time to come out. Alright. Let's go talk to Albert. And see what he's got.
Stella, I've been getting your mail here for the past month. I'm not a post office. You need not add a mailbox to your boat. If I get one more letter filled with glare, I'll lose it. I'm warning you. You might be a customer, but I reserve the right to yell at you. Get it done. Get it done.
Let's do some upgrades then. So, I can upgrade my blueprint station to get a sawmill loom. I can upgrade my boat size. I think I definitely want to do that. Oh, I can't. I don't have everything I need for this yet. So, maple plank and linen thread. So if I need that, I clearly need a loom and a sawmill. So let's absolutely do this. Yeah, we can't do that one yet. Let's absolutely do this. Can't afford a large boat yet. Keep our eyes out for it. All right, let's...
I heard they just hired an employee at the popcorn factory. He was a good worker, but they found him sleeping on the cob.
Well, see you later then, buddy. Yeah, see you later. Right. Well, it has grown rather dark. Did you just spit at me? Oh, no, that was my jump animation. All right. Feeling good? Feeling good. Woo! All right. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get cooking this. Get this cooking. And I think I might end it there for today. Let me finish watering my crops. And I might end it there for today. We've made some good progress, and that means on the next Spiritfarer stream, we can work on building some more stuff. Yeah, look at all this. We've got some new stuff to build. And we've got a larger boat as well. Oh, man. I just realized, yeah, we've got a larger boat. So we can build a loom. Oh, we'll need more quartz. And a sawmill. We'll need linen thread. So we need this first. Okay, so we need to figure out where to get quartz from. We already have one, so I just need to find more. All right. Nice. Well, guys, what a treat this game has been. What an absolute treat. How do I save the game? Save and quit? Let's do that. Wowzers trousers. Right, let me get out of here. Woo! Just need to do a little stretch. Ah, right. A little bit of change of pace. Very good. I really enjoyed that. I enjoyed that a lot. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. What's wrong? Something's up with the colors in here today. Hold on. I might be on the wrong white balance. Yeah, I was on the wrong white balance. There we go, that's a little bit better. It's also getting a little dark, but we're coming to the end of the stream anyway. No, my face wasn't red. My camera was on the wrong white balance. But we've ironed it all out. My ears, man, my ears. Whew. I got the glasses, headphones, ear combo pain. Doesn't feel good. I'm glad you're enjoying the game so far. Yeah, dude, what a treat, huh? What a treat. I didn't know this game existed until you mentioned it, Mary. So, very glad to be playing it, checking it out. But yeah, I should get time to stream tomorrow. I've got, like I said, I've got to finish making a video. I've been drawing Fall Guys today, which by the way has gone very well. I've drawn some really funky Fall Guys. It went better than I expected, to be honest. And so tomorrow I need to film a bit more for that video. I need to edit it, but I don't think it'll take too long to edit. We'll see. And so then, yeah. I'll have a new video out, and also, yeah, new stuff on my shop tomorrow. But if I stream tomorrow, I'll let you know about it then. But yeah, I got some new stuff coming out tomorrow. Very exciting, very lovely. Yeah, we can do a raid. Why don't we? Let me have a look. Let's have a look. Who'd be streaming on this fine, fine day? We got Mr. Dean Dobbs. We've got Mr. Charlie is so cool, like. He's playing Zelda. You know what? Maybe we'll do a raid on Dean. We'll do a little raid on Dean. How's he doing? Playing some Death Stranding? Hell yeah. Alright. If you guys promise to behave, we'll do a little raid on Dean. We'll do a little, he's leaving. Who? Dean? Oh, as in I'm leaving. Yeah. Yeah, we're leaving. Charlie, he doesn't make videos anymore, but he does stream on Twitch. He's been working on a show for the last few years. We won't scare the Death Stranding baby. Yeah, let's be kind to BB. Let's raid with Rad. Let's do a Rad raid. All right. Do a load of rads in the chat. That shouldn't be annoying, should it? what about, I'm just looking at what else we got. What about, actually, can we do this? No, let's do, can we do Bobby Baby Bobby Booby? Can we raid with Bobby Baby Bobby Booby? It's such a fucking ridiculous emote. It's one of those things where it's like, I'm so happy nobody else has that emote, like, or nobody, it's not anybody else's joke, it's nobody else is doing that, it just came into my brain, and there it is, it's on the anyway, it just makes me one of those things, you know. Lessless, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub, dude. Welcome to the Sweet Potato community. You have joined us right at the end of the stream, but we will be on probably tomorrow. Probably a little bit later tomorrow. But we'll see. See how the day goes. I'll keep you updated. Check out my Twitter and Instagram. I'll post that. When I go live, I post on Twitter and Instagram. So good place to follow to keep updated. Right, I'm going to go see how Fuji's doing. Gonna go play with her for a bit, tire her out for the night ahead of us. Probably cook some dinner, and then yeah, right. Let me set up this raid. So if you're not familiar with what a raid is, I'm basically gonna send you all. I'm gonna send all you fine folk over to another stream. My friend Dean is currently streaming some Death Stranding, which is a game I'm sure he'll tell you all about when you join. I'm going to be raiding with Bobby Baby Bobby Baby. Thank you kindly today. If you subscribed or gifted any subs. We had a lot of very generous gift subs today as well. If you sent any bits or followed, thank you very kindly, guys. Sorry, I'm looking for the raid channel option. You're too kind, you're too generous, too pure. Too pure for this world. Right. I'm gonna catch you on the flip side. Take care, everybody. Stay here, and the raid will start momentarily. Okay? Okay. Goodbye. All right. See you later. Goodbye.